The Finger Lakes, all the lakes in Adirondacks, they're all deep lakes. Screw the Finger Lakes, I don't care if you're from there. This is the Deep Lakes region of New York, remember that.
Good.
Yeah. Good. Let's do it. Start now.
Cool. Just tell us when to stop, all right? John's got a clock right here, but I don't have a clock, so.
Is it supposed to be 3:30 when you guys start?
Hour 15, yeah. But no, 3:30.
3:30, it starts at 3:30.
Yeah, 4 minutes.
So oh, was it?
Take the 8 minutes.
Oh, I thought it was 1:15. I thought it was 3:15. It's 3:15 to 4:30.
Oh, so we're behind.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
So we might go a little over, but.
Let me,
we don't go a little over.
Get
a
position.
There you go, thank you.
Yeah, man.
Perfect. And then the. It's got an A flat on the road. And then this lick, the whole move is on. So there is a 1/4 minute, but the main lick is B, A flat, and then a whole step down from there.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we'll do walk, get up for walking to my baby, and it's going to sound
exactly
so good.
Sound. I love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
All right, we'll get up on the next one.
That makes sense.
Where are we going?
On the road again.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
We're going to kick off today as a little bit of Willie.
Tonight, and
Sean McHugh, you know, couldn't make it, so we decided to have some of the special guests from the event up with us as the trio. We're also going to feature Lowell on the harp, and we got James Ford on banjo, and I think we got John in the wings there too, so stay tuned.
Walking to my baby.
Let's see, who did this? The Fabulous Thunderbirds.
Yeah. Adrian, can I get a little more bass? Thanks.
We'll do that Mac Miller too. Let me take a drink of water.
Everybody?
Yep. There's an artist, national artist. He didn't get a lot of airplay, but Mac Miller. As any good rock and roller, he died. And so we're going to do at least one by his. This one's called Everybody.
Everybody's got to live.
This one's Merle Haggard. I hear Jake's out there someplace. You could play along with this one, but you can't get set up in time. Someday we'll get to do that. Bars and phrase, but it'll all clear up in 11 months and 29 days. Well, the judge put his slant in my hand when he said, I'm going to send you out there to go shave your face in your will. You got 11 months and 29 days, semen pillow for your bed. Because the boss didn't all see walking around in a haze. I'm sitting here straining with the bars in the grave. He'll all clear up in 11 months and 29 days. Show us, Lowell.
Special occasion this weekend. We're looking for Law Shakers, Assault, and whatnot, so keep your eyes peeled.
Oh my God, don't pull your
There you go.
Here we go. This one's called Margaritaville.
Something about their payment, but they're my own woman.
never blame it. But I know it's my own damn fault. I don't know the reason I stayed here all season. I will. There's nothing to show but this pretty tattoo. Now it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. Now that I'm here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away the kid and margarita. But I know it's my own damn
by the tail.
All right. Oh.
All right, all the way from Bakersfield, California. Buck Owens and the Buckaroos.
Right. I love it. Next one by Buck Owens and the Buckaroos. So what we're talking about, Jake, right?
Right.
All
right. Guitar level started off. Tags the chorus or whatever.
Got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through me.
Grateful Dead and E, like three notes, E, A, and G. Love it.
Thank you.
next take other than Mac Miller one. Let's do it. Hand me downs.
But the way it's always been, until the day we have to meet again. Get away when it ain't really safe, and it don't seem right. But what's new, you get used to the bullshit, screws ain't go missing. It's likely they might be, but you.
Mm-hmm.
moving round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine, man. Sort of a blues band. This is old traditional blues song called Drop Down Mama.
Thank you.
get around. Show me how around, go. We're going to do another old tradition called The Cause of It All. Pray that she sees the heart. said, such yet I'll tell you, just as long as we ride on. He said, she had a ticket, just as long as we ride on.
Thank you.
Now this one was written by, I believe, Collins Van Zandt back in the 70s. Anson didn't know that, but I looked it up last night. Nothing like a little bit of discography to fill out the show.
Let's give it up for John Shadow Styles, everybody. This is the man, the myth, the legend on the guitar and the vocals. Come on, give it up for him. That's John Shadow Styles, y'all. Make sure you meet him after the show. I'm gone out on the highway, listening to them big trucks whine. I'm gone out on the highway, listening to them big trucks whine. Ooh. White freight liner, but still with my mind.
Thank you. some bluegrass revival for you.
Oh, what's next? I can't read that. It's Highwayman.
Highwayman.
I love that song. I know the chords.
Oh, do you?
I do.
I guess we gotta play it.
I want to do it. My friend talked to me. I do love that too, but it's up to you.
An E, right?
How's our time?
Well, we're way over, but that's okay.
Are we over?
We got a couple more in us.
Who's watching us? Are we over? Can we do another?
We got one or two more.
We got one or
we're
two.
Early yet.
We're early yet. Okay.
We started late, though.
This one's called The Highwayman. It's performed by The Highwayman. And if you know country music, you know who
yep.
They are.
One more, two more.
Maybe we skip it.
One half more.
Let's skip it.
Skip this?
Yeah, it's a weird key, I think.
We're going to skip this. You have to catch us another time.
Help me, Ron. Key to the Highway,
sure.
And then the Honky Tonk one.
Sure. All right, we're going to go back to another old traditional blues. It starts with Happy Trails. I got the key. harder because walking is just much too slow.
Thank you, we're the Movers. Y'all enjoy. The G Lodge, it's so good to be back here. You can follow us, we're online. I'll be up. And hope you come see us at the next one. It's good to see everybody. God bless y'all. And find those salt shakers. They found them all.
There we go. Hey guys, give it up for the Movers. It's me, Adrian. I'm just back here to remind you of a few things. First things first, Keeney, right over here across from the pavilion stage with his green Easy Up and the green VW bus. He's got event t-shirts for sale. So go and buy your event t-shirts to commemorate Hoedown Lucky Number 7. They're beautiful work being done over there, so go check that out. Again, thank you just all so much for being here and coming out to support our family. This is like the best family reunion ever. You know what I mean? Because none of the weird aunt and uncles and all the cool ones. Yeah. Silent auction is going to end around 8:15, so make sure that you get over there and you're bidding on things and you're not getting outbid. Keep going. All of this is for Eloise and Dylan, so help us raise some money for both of them. Check out the vendors, have controlled fires, make sure you're wearing wristbands, all dogs must be on a leash and attached to a human, eat, hydrate. Family photo will be happening within the next like 20 minutes right over here, so if everyone can start heading over to the wagon stage. They're gonna start getting set up for Hollow Turtle is gonna be playing over there, but as they're setting up, we're gonna take a family photo. So gather your friends, gather your family, and meet us over at the wagon stage for family photo happening very, very shortly. Thank you.